Parker. Shift's over. Die, Miner! Hey. Help! Help!
Additional security required in Mine Sector M4.
Don't shoot!
Miner! This is Eos, leader of the Red Faction. Our time has come.
Help,
workers in
help.
Mine M4 have started the rebellion. They're fighting and dying for you as I speak. Find the Red Faction members among you. Join us and...
It's about time!
That's one of the bullets in these things.
Code Red Alert in Mine M4. Security Level 2 response required.
Halt! Action!
Code Red Emergency in Mine M4. Security Level 1 response required.
Drop your weapon!
Remember every dead miner, every...
Code Red Emergency in Mine M4.
Parker, you don't know me, but my name's Hendricks and I want to help you. I'm a security technician with Alto. I have my own reasons for hating them and wanting to help you. I've been watching the riots on security monitors. You're the only miner from M4 to make it this far. Be careful, Parker. Ultra's rushing forces in to block the mines and keep the rebellion from fighting.
Attention, all personnel. Mine M4 will be sealed in 5 minutes. All personnel are required to evacuate immediately.
Reach someone in the Red Faction, I'll ask how you can link up with them. I'll bet.
Security to Minor Barrack C2. Security to Barrack C2.
There's a back route into the docking bay up ahead, if it's not blocked.
Come on, tough guy! Give up, Miner! Die, Miner!
Code Red Alert. Disturbance in Docking Bay 2. Security response required. Code Yellow Alert. Intruder in Miner Registration. Security respond.
Game's over!
Code Yellow Alert.
Hurry, Parker. The miners are at the shuttle. The elevator ahead should take you down to level N17, fairly close to the Red Faction base.
All non-security personnel are required to return to their barracks for the duration of the disturbances.
are squads of miners somewhere ahead of you, Parker. Try to link up with them.
Careful down here, Parker. This mine section was abandoned years ago and is none too stable. Careful down here, Parker. This mine section was abandoned years ago and is none too stable.
Don't do it, please!
Parker, we need your help. We're trying to knock out an Ultor geothermal power plant in this sector. If the power's knocked out, we can launch a major attack. But our squads are running into stiff resistance. One of my squads is pinned down inside the ventil.
There's a route past the old rock crusher. There's a route past the old rock crusher. There's a route past the old rock crusher that should get you to the power plant, Parker.
Tell Eos we tried.
Report to the nearest guard station. You will not be stopped.
Side. Once job for you.
You should see the research center in the cavern ahead.
Some answers out of him. There's a miner waiting for you by the stairs to admin. Put on the suit he gives you. It's the only way you'll reach Griffin.
Parker, got a monkey suit for you, Parker. Put it on and keep it on. Give me your weapons.
You are not authorized for entry to this area. Access denied.
Take the silenced pistol. Keep it holstered.
This is a high security area. Be careful.
Don't.
Get too close to anyone. Watch out for cameras. Get too close. Protect your
territory. Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
Hide them.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
Parker, do you have Griffin
security
yet?
Now!
I'm sending a squad to meet you and bring Griffin down here.
As soon as the miners go back to work.
This is exec man.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
I know!
Ah!
Okay, move. Hey.
You get.
There's a we can't get out here.
That's an ultra personnel suppression combo. I didn't prepare the disposal way at the lowest point of this level. Try to lure the bot out onto the pit's oven, then open the doors from the control room.
Parker, you're not far from Alter's science and medical labs.
You're somewhere above the med labs now, Parker.
Stop right there! Parker, this call is a lot more than we ever wanted to know about.
Security breach in medical labs. Additional units requested.
He's the key to the whole...
studying the lab security system. There's a security door. Studying the lab security system.
Die, scum! Scum!
K-Pick headed out that way, Parker. I can't see into this area. There aren't any security cameras here.
Where's my backup?
Griffin says Capic knows how to cure the plague. I'm coming up there to help you.
Parker, so you made it past my little guards. Welcome to my zoo. You have arrived at an excellent time.
I'm on your side,
Parker. Feeding time.
Die, scum!
I must be going now, Parker. Enjoy your stay among my exhibits. Maybe you'll have the honor of joining someday soon. But if we meet again, Parker, you should hope. This is the feeding chute, Parker. Something is hungry.
Oh, come on. Okay. Be nice.
I am.
You sure he's coming?
Welcome to my domain, Parker. I trust you'll find it to your liking.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Personnel have 60 seconds to evacuate.
Parker, Orion says Eos was planning to bring a computer disk to Alto's communications center.
Are you Parker? Eos said that if he didn't come out, he would.
Dead,
friend, Parker. Now for the hard part. The console you need to reach is at the highest level of the comm center.
Don't hurt me. Please!
Mercenaries in the comm center. They're starting to appear all over the complex.
The shuttle that got blown up?
To get you to the space station safely, we need to take out Alto's missile defense system. The tram tunnels go through missile defense. There's an entrance to the tunnel to the distance.
I'm on your side!
Halt or die!
Fortify this area. Keep moving and keep your head down.
Here. I found the antidote formula and got out of there. Glad to see you made it too. We've got people synthesizing the antidote now. Then we'll see if it works. But you've got to get up to that space station and disable the laser satellite network. If that defense system is still working when the EDF fleet shows up, they'll get blown out of the sky.
Security response,
level 1.
Run, Parker!
Out of my way, you...
That whole area is going to blow.
Unauthorized missile launch sequence in progress. Abort immediately. 20 seconds until missile launch.
Are you still there? Stop standing around and get going. I'm putting it. That's how much. This looks like some kind of motor pool. Just around. I'm going to get you to the shuttle a lot faster. Don't stop for anything, Parker. You don't have much time left. The Merc Commander, Masako, is sending out a heavy weapon squad to stop.
Oh,
outlying guard posts are reporting skirmishes with Merc squads. If the EDF doesn't get here soon, there's gonna be nothing left.
To seal up the shuttle bay. This is the cargo loading system. Hurry! They're sealing the doors into the loading dock. Parker, find a place to hide before the shuttle takes off. Hurry!
Leave me alone!
You've got to disable Ultra's planetary defense system before the fleet reaches Mars, or they'll be toast. I've sent some miners to the crash site to find you. They'll try to guide you to the Merc base. We're in big trouble. The Mercs have orders to evacuate the base and destroy them.
Evacuation notice. All companies prepare for loading into evac transports.
Hey, buddy. You awake over there? You were a sight when they brought you in. All blood and puke. The medics worked you over and cleaned you up. Don't know why they bothered. They're just gonna kill us all anyway. Something big is happening. Lots of mercs running around, moving stuff. Don't know what it is, but I bet...
Red Faction!
Whichever of you is possible. Parker, I'm in the Merc Command Center. I can see you on the monitor. There's a squad of miners with me.
Evacuation
but the
notice.
Whole base.
now be in evacuation.
Wait outside the generator room for us.
Hurry, Parker. Run for the fire. I'm going into the control room to help
well,
open things up for you.
Hendrix has finally come out of hiding.
You don't have a chance. Evacuation notice. B Company should now be in evacuation. Evacuation notice. A Company should now be
Parker, Misako.
Stopped counting down. Did I disarm it?
Yeah, let's go with that assumption.
Hey, the antidote works.
Yeah, it seems to. Mind getting out of my face? We've got medics delivering it to sick miners all over the complex. The plague will be history by tomorrow.
Okay, so what's the deal?
Drop your weapons immediately. All armed personnel will
rescue force you called in, Parker. They'll clean up whatever mercs are left.
So, what now?
You're a hero, Parker. Relax, enjoy yourself. Start dating. Maybe look for a new job.
What are you gonna do?
Who knows? I won't be staying on Mars, that's for sure. Not after all this.